kind of looks like a giant Keurig for mixed drinks. I guess that's kind of what it is.
I mean, a whiskey sour isn't real hard to make, but on the other hand, I didn't have to make it.